I'm so excited. It's here. Garage sale in a box. Mine's coming from Minnesota. So I sent mine out 2 weeks ago, and it hasn't got there. Mind you, it's going to Australia, but the fella that sent his from Australia sent it after I sent mine to him, and his was here, I'm sure it was a week ago. That seems like it's been a long time. Anyways, I got mine here, so I'm opening it live, as you can see. Pammy Sue, or why do I always do that? Pammy K, used lots of duct tape, Sober 1980, so check out our website. I'm so excited I can hardly contain myself. I have been waiting so long for this. Okay, so here we go. We have a dishcloth, and inside of it, we have a cute little pin, and it's a little bird with the blue hat. Isn't it cute? And a dishcloth, that'll always come in handy. And this is something. No. Oh, these are bags. What a cool thing. Oh, they've got Tinkerbells on them, and the little people from, what was that? Cinderella or something? Anyways, I love the colors. Oh, Snow White, and oh yeah, these will come in handy. Thank you. These are, I get a little note too. Look at this. I got,
the
pillowcases.
Yeah.
Brand new pillowcase. I'm going to leave the card for last. Okay. Oh my God, she has no idea that I even collect these. Anyways, we have got some great bags to go in the car. I can always use these. Excellent, excellent. A doily. Ooh, you can use that in many ways in crafting. Actually, you can put stiffener in it and make little hats and decorate the little hats. A doily, that's excellent, excellent. I saved masks. You didn't even know that, Pam. That's awesome. Ooh. And I love Halloween too. That's excellent. And I've got some, six pack of twist up crayons. Just twist the bottom to advance crayon. Oh my God, crayons have come a long way since I've used crayons. Very cool, very cool. Oh. Some cute little cards. A little under the weather. Please get well soon. Oh, they cute. Aw, I love them. Okay, Christmas is coming. Look at, we've got red ruffles, lace, make whatever. Excellent, great idea. Okay, we got pens. These look like very nice pens. Oh, a balloon. Whatever. Okay. Ah, another one. A staple remover. Somebody can always use that. Tongue depressors. Oh no, I can make something out of these. She's got little wooden things. This would be great. My goodness. Safety pins. Some more balloons. Let's have a party. Some more pens. Never have too many pens. Pad of paper. I'm always looking for paper to make notes. This will come in very handy. Yeah. Ooh, now this is something special. And I bet you made this. Look, it's all handmade. It says Monday. It's a little, what do you call it? Bluebird of happiness. It's my bluebird of happiness. Very nice. Thank you. And another pen with those great grips. And this. I have to giggle because the first thing I saw was this little boy peeing. You see what I mean? It's just a little boy peeing. And it's called Lazy Charm. I don't know. It's from someplace special, I'm sure. Souvenir de Bruxelles. I don't know. It's probably French. Everybody's probably laughing at me.
Brussels, Belgium.
Huh? Belgium?
Brussels, Belgium. Oh, that's the little pissing boy. That's the famous statue. Isn't
that's
it?
The little pissing boy? Is that what you said? Well, yeah. Well, I didn't say it, quite say it that way, but, you know, I think...
No, that's what it's called, I think.
The pissing boy?
Yeah. That's what my parents called it anyway.
And it's the famous...
It's in Brussels.
It is in Brussels.
I didn't see it when I was in Brussels, but I understand.
Okay.
The famous statue.
Cool. Look at... Got a little taste of Brussels. And I didn't even have to go there. And a little tiny little card. I love little miniature stuff. Look at this tiny, tiny little heart with the tiny little pen strokes. It says, Cindy, thank you for being my garage sale in a box friend. Pammy K. Aww. Isn't that sweet? Wow. Boy. I really hit the jackpot, I'll tell you. This is exciting, and I'll get this video up as soon as possible. Everybody else hopefully is getting their boxes and getting their videos up and all of that. So we've had a lot of interest, even through the first video from Debbie, a lot of her people were interested in getting in. So